Hello students, myself Dr. Vijayalakshmi Adani, working as assistant professor in chemistry in SSRS and TP Science College, Sankeshwar. Now we'll study about terpenes. Here are some common terpenes and terpenoids along with their sources are given. In this video, we'll study about introduction of terpenes, Ingold's isoprene rule, classification of terpenes, constitution of citral along with its synthesis, synthesis of alpha and beta anions, and synthesis of terpenium. Terpenoids are group of naturally occurring compounds which occur in plants. These are volatile substances which gives plants and flowers their fragrance. These widely occur in leaves and fruits of higher plants such as conifers, citrus and eucalyptus, etc. Terpenes are hydrocarbons and components of resins. When these hydrocarbons are modified chemically, such as by oxidation or rearrangement of carbon skeleton, then the resulting compounds are known as terpenoids. So, terpenes are hydrocarbons and terpenoids are oxygenated derivatives of hydrocarbons. Thus, terpenoids are defined as hydrocarbons of plant origin having general formula C5H8N times, as well as their oxygenated, hydrogenated and dehydrogenated derivatives. C5H8 is nothing but isoprene. So terpenoids are polymers of isoprene. This is the structure of isoprene, that is 2-methyl-1,3-butadiene. Terpenoids consist of a complex mixture of, means in their structure they consist terpenes, that is hydrocarbons, and along with hydrocarbons they may contain alcoholic group, aldehyde or ketones or acids or ester group. So in 1925, Ingold gave some rule that how isoprene units are joined in terpenes. According to him, molecules of terpenoids are built of isoprene units joined head to tail fashion, and this is called Ingold's isoprene rule. Here you can see the isoprene unit. The carbon near to the branching end is called head and another end is called tail. Two isoprene units are joined here head to tail fashion. So here the arrangement of isoprene units in acyclic manner and cyclic manner are given. But this can be only used as guiding principle, not as fixed rule. Terpenoids are classified on the basis of number of isoprene units present. Two isoprene units are present, then they are called monoterpenoids. Three isoprene units, sesquiterpenoids. Four isoprene units, diterpenoids. Six isoprene units, triterpenoids. Eight isoprene units, then they are called tetraterpenoids, are also called carotenoids, and more than eight isoprene units, then they are polyterpenoids. For example, natural rubber, that is example for polyisoprene, which consists double bonds in cis manner. Some polyisoprenes which are naturally occurring, they contains double bonds in trans manner. In addition to this classification, there is another classification that based on the number of rings present in the molecule. As acyclic, they contain open chain structure. Monocyclic, they contain one ring in their structure. Bicyclic, two rings in their structure. Tricyclic, three rings in their structure. Tetra, four rings in their structure, and so on. Here, some general properties of terpenoids are listed. Most of the terpenoids are colorless, fragrant liquids which are lighter than water, volatile with steam. Very few of them are solids, for example camphor. They are usually insoluble in water but soluble in all organic solvents. Most of them are optically active. They have open chain or cyclic unsaturated compounds having one or more double. They undergo addition reaction with hydrogen, halogen, acids, etc. And these addition products have antiseptic properties. They also undergo polymerization and dehydrogenation. They easily oxidize nearly by all oxidizing agents. and most of the terpenoids yields isoprene as one of their product. Now let's study the structure of most important terpene, that is citral. It is the most important acyclic terpenoid, since its most of the structure of other monoterpenoids are based on structure of citral. It is monoterpenaldehyde occurring abundantly in lemongrass oil, that is up to 70 to 80% citral is present in lemongrass oil, and also the oils of lime, lemon, citronella, etc. It is obtained by fractional distillation of lemongrass oil under reduced pressure. Come to the constitution of citral. So to write the structure of any compound, first requirement is its molecular formula. So by analytical data, that is by empirical formula determination and molecular mass determination, molecular formula of citral was found as C10H16O. Terpenoids are unsaturated compounds. So to know the number of double bonds, it is treated with bromine. So it forms tetrabromide derivatives. Two bromine molecules are added and it gives tetrabromide derivative. This indicates the presence of two double bonds in citral. When it is treated with hydroxylamine, it gives a condensation product, oxide. And this reaction is a characteristic reaction of carbonyl compounds, means that may contain ketonic group or aldehyde group. So to check that it is oxidized, so on oxidation it gives geranic acid. The geranic acid contains same number of carbons that present in the parent, that is citral. Thus, these reactions confirms the presence of aldehyde group in citral. In 1891, Simler suggested citral having two isoprene units. The isoprene units are joined head to tail in citral. This carbon skeleton, according to Simler, is given here. So if we know the position of double bond and where the carboxyl group is present, the structure of citral will be completed. So to know the position of double bonds, citral on oxidation with alkaline permanganate followed by chromic acid, it gives three products, acetone, levulinic acid and oxalic acid. The formation of these three products is possible only when the citral having this proposed structure, or the position of double bonds are given in this proposed structure. When it is oxidized at this first double bond, it gives three carbon compound oxidized product, acetone, and when it oxidized at the second double bond, a two carbon compound oxalic acid and another one is five carbon compound levulinic acid is formed. The formation of these three compounds is possible only when the position of double bond is at second and sixth carbon. Again, the position of double bond is confirmed on decomposition of citral with aqueous sodium carbonate. It gives two products, methyl heptanone and acetaldehyde. So depending upon all these reactions, structure of citral was confirmed as it contains aldehyde group and two double bonds at second carbon and sixth carbon. This structure was again confirmed by its synthesis by methyl heptanone. Citral synthesized starting with methyl heptanone, and it involves the steps, that is reformatoski reaction, hydrolysis with dilute acid, dehydration with acetic anhydride, distilling calcium geranate with the calcium formate. The reaction is given here. Methyl heptanone is treated with ethyl iodoacetate in presence of zinc gives addition product. This reaction is called a reformatoski reaction. In reformatoski reaction, the substance which containing carbonyl group is treated with haloester in presence of zinc. The ester is chosen that how many carbon atoms want to introduce. The addition product on acid hydrolysis gives hydroxy acid, which undergo dehydration on treating with acetic anhydride and double bond is formed. So that is geranic acid is formed. The calcium salt of geranic acid, when distilled with the calcium formate, it undergo decomposition and gives citral. The properties of synthesized citral were compared with the natural citral, and the structure of citral was confirmed. Now let us see synthesis of alpha and beta ionos. These are synthesized by citral. Citral undergo aldol condensation with the acetone in presence of sodium ethoxide, that is base, to give gamma ion, which on cyclization under acidic condition forms mixture of alpha and beta ions. This reaction is given here. Citral on condensation with acetone in presence of base gives product aldol, that is gamma ion. This is called aldol condensation. This gamma ion in presence of acid undergoes cyclization and gives mixture of two products, alpha ion and beta ion. Thus, alpha and beta ions are synthesized by using citral. Alpha terpineol, it is synthesized from alpha pinine. Alpha pinine is a bicyclic monoterpene. It has two rings, one is 6-membered ring, another one is 4-membered ring. When this alpha pinene is treated with dilute sulfuric acid, the 4-carbon ring in pinene cleaves. Then acid hydration takes place. This 4-membered ring is cleaved, then carbocation is formed. To that, water molecule is added, so it undergo hydration and gives alpha terpineol. So alpha terpineol is synthesized by alpha pinene by treating with dilute sulfuric acid. Terpineol has a pleasant odor and it is commonly used in perfumes, cosmetics and flowers. So this is about the terpenes, which is as according to the RCU syllabus. Thank you.